They're not real, all they are all AI generated, unbelievable, right? And now look at this one, both are fake, not real, AI generated. You can create this kind of Instagram influencer account in today's video. Step 1. Gather the target images now. Let's collect the target images. So we go to cart.ai, which is a free AI image generator. Here you can search for any AI art. It has one of the biggest AI generated art and image library. If you have a reference image, you can upload it and it will find a similar one. But I will simply search here. It has some results here. Let's select this one while you can select this exact AI image. But here is a trick. You can use that image, but more importantly, click try. You can get the prompt and the model in. So now you can create an unlimited number of images that look like this model. I also modified the prompt a little. Instead of her being at the wall, he wrote that she was at a restaurant. You can get this. You can also submit the same prompt, and another image will appear. We will run it to get a unique result. It has done. These are all the target images I downloaded. Step 2, image creation through face swapping. We will use an awesome AI tool named Insights Face AI to set it up. You have to have a Discord account first. Log into your Discord account and then create a new, create my own after that. If you want to keep your server private, then select for me and my friends. Otherwise, you can select for a club or community. Okay, now give a name to your server. I am giving Face. After giving a name, click on create. Now we have to invite Insights Facebot to our server. I have put the bot link in the description below. Click on the link and select the server. You have to select the newly created server, which means in our case, the Face server, then click on continue. And after that, give authorization. You may have to do a human verification. Okay, now click on go to Insight Face. It will redirect us to our Insight Face server. Now write save ID in the message box. Save ID means there is our reference image. Okay, now upload your reference image. We can use the special command save ID and type any name you want for your model. Let's call her sample. And here we need to upload the image we selected for our sample. Then press enter some more images. All right, our image is ready. Now we can post unlimited images on our Instagram account. Step 3. Now you are going to enter the hyper-realistic AI videos. First, find video material, a target video. In my case, I found this model's video on TikTok. That's our target video. Video. We've already created a source image. Step 4. Now click on the Google Colab link in the description. I will use Google Cloud Notebook, which is completely free. I will put the link in the description. After coming to Google Cloud, click on the connect button from here to connect your notebook to a server. After establishing the connection, come to clone roof, repo and install dependencies and hit the run button from here. It will take some time to complete the process, and this time, we will upload our target video and source image. Click on the folder icon from here. Now click on the upload icon from here. Click on the second cell and wait until it's done. By the way, please delete the section that mentions video quality 80. Next, you need to copy the path of the target video by clicking on the three dots and then clicking copy and paste it where it says replace video path to MIM4. So, copy the source image path and paste it where it says replace content path to Imagi2GP. Now, run that cell for a video clip that's about 6 seconds long. It takes around 6 to 7 minutes approximately. Button again, now it's working. The process will take some time. Let's fast forward this part. Once the process is completed, come to the directory, a new file will be added, name swapped, click on the 3-dot menu and select download to save the time. Just come back to the Google Collab and upload your target videos. Now copy the target video path and paste it into the code, then hit the run button and your videos are ready. Okay, we have generated images and reels. Step 5, create your resume and name now. In this step, we just copy this resume and name it to Instagram. Then, ask Chach to do something similar. Step 6, create a social media account now. We have all the elements we need to create an AI influencer. The next thing to do is create an Instagram and/or TikTok profile. I hope you've learned how you can do it yourself and start creating an amazing AI-powered influencer, enjoying viral spreading, gaining followers, and making fans. Join the AI revolution, and don't forget to subscribe for the next video.